Right, so we looked at coughing. Remember, it had to be efficient, had to be safe for me, and it had to be safe for the offender, the person who's getting cuffed. Let's just quickly recap what we did before. Number one, I'm on the position here. I took my hand, or I could take my elbow, and I dragged his head. Pressure, okay? I'm on my toes, my knees, my points of contact. I'm sticking to my principles in jiu-jitsu. Elbow. Cool. I released this one and ended up with behind his back. Okay, I can use cuffs. Once I have this one here, now we've got to this point. That was in the last video. What about the other arm? So from here, I'm gonna stick to my principle again. Put my hand contact to the floor and I put my knee next to his tricep. Now, before anybody asks, what about his hand near my groin? Remember that cuff's hanging off that now. Can you move your arm there? Can you grab anything? Very hard. Watch my next point. I'll do the same thing. Drag the head. Cool. Here. Can you bite me? No. No. I've got pressure. Alleviates the other arm. Go under. Ooh. Put it behind. Now. Pressure. Two cuffs. We have it. Two hands.